This is first experiment of basic electrical engineering. Experiment named determination of steady state and transient response of RL, RC, RLC circuit and calculation of impedance. Okay. In this experiment, we have three experiments. First is RL circuit. We have to perform first RL experiment. Okay. This is MCB, means a miniature circuit breaker. Its rating is 10 ampere and maker is Schneider. This variable AC source. Its rating is 0 to 230 volt and 10 ampere. This voltmeter and ammeter. This is resistance, the inductance and capacitance. First we connect the circuit, okay, by using the connecting wire. First we start from variable AC source. This is variable AC source positive terminal. First we connect variable AC source positive terminal with the ammeter negative terminal. You know ammeter always connected in series. Then ammeter positive terminal connect with the resistor negative terminal. And then resistor positive terminal connect with inductance negative terminal. And then inductance positive terminal connect with variable AC positive terminal. Then we connect voltmeter, you know voltmeter connected in parallel. Then this is positive terminal to positive terminal. And this is negative terminal to negative terminal. Then we take the reading of RL experiment. Then we first on MCB. Then slowly evolve variable AC source. Then we record reading from voltmeter and ammeter. This is 0. This is the first reading, 50 volt, and current is 1 ampere. And this is second reading, 100 volt, and current is 1.5 ampere. And then we get 150 volt. Then current is 2.5 ampere, then we take 200 volt, current is 3.5 ampere, and then we take 255 volt, approximately as current is 4.5 ampere. This is complete of RL circuit. Now we have the MCB, okay? Then we perform RC circuit. Just we connect this terminal to this terminal, and this terminal to this terminal. Then on the CD. Okay. Likewise, this is we increase voltage slowly. And current correspondingly current increases. This is voltage 50 volt. And current is 0.2 ampere. This is 100 volt. Current is 0.4 ampere. This is 150. Current is 1 ampere. Then 200. This current is 1.2 ampere. Then 250. Current is 1.5 ampere. Then 250. Then 260. This current is 1.6 ampere. Now we after MCB, now perform RLC. We connect RLC, means resistor, inductor and capacitor in series. Then we connect series. On MCB. integrity. This domain is variable AC source, that is barrier. Fast of tech reading 50 volt and current is 0.5, then 100 volt. Current is generally 1.9 ampere, 0.9 ampere. Then 150. The current is 1.4 ampere. And then 200. Current is 1.8 ampere. Then 250. Current is 2.1 ampere. And then last 260, that is 2.2 ampere. This is the end of the experiment, RL, RC and RLC. This is the circuit diagram of RC. This is the RC circuit diagram. And this is RL circuit diagram. It is RLC circuit diagram. We record the observation. This is the observation table. RC circuit observation table, that is voltage 150, current 0.5 ampere and impedance, and then RLC observation table and then RLC observation table. In this observation table, we also find out the impedance by using voltage and current by putting formula Z is equal to V by I. In this experiment, we first calculate impedance. First, in RL experiment, we take 4 reading and we have 4 impedance, and then we calculate average impedance of RL circuit, RL circuit we can also calculate mean impedance, and also RLC circuit we also calculate mean impedance. Then we find out theoretically the value of capacitance and inductance. We know the capacitive reactions formula X is equal to 1 by 2 pi of C. We have no frequencies 50, capacitance value is given, that is 1, 2, 2, 6, 10. We also calculate this net capacitance by using formula. This capacitance value is given in microfarad. We have calculated this in net capacitance, and this is the inductance value in capacitive reactance. The formula is X is equal to 1 by 2 pi Fc. Then we match the theoretical value with the practical value. That is impedance. This is the end of this experiment. Thank you. Then we slowly decreases the variable AC source, and then off the MCB. Thank you.